Hello. Happy Tuesday. Well, technically it's Tuesday. Welcome back. This is Plenty of Thoughts with Jasmine. That's me. And it's episode three. Where do we start? I guess, how are you guys? Are you guys doing good? How is everyone's weekend slash week? What's up? Let's all take a deep breath. Yes. Today's Tuesday, but it feels like it's yeah. Tomorrow's hump day though. Yay! We're almost done with the week. It's just been a lot. So the girls who don't like astrology, just fast forward. But this retrograde, Mercury retrograde, has really, it just started, but it's really already I'm over it. I really am. And then, y'all, this weekend, there is a full moon in Pisces. And my emotions, okay, for those who don't know, don't understand the signs or whatever, Pisces are water signs and they can be very emotional. Most water signs are emotional. Shout out to Rosalind. yeah, my mom left this weekend too, so that's like a whole nother thing. She left, my dog came back. Yay. Listen, it was a long time for my mom to be here for a full month. It was a lot. It was a lot. 'Cause last time I come home for holidays type deal. So I don't see my mom for like weeks on end. So to be in her space, for her to be in my space for like all we made it. But no, love her to death. I'm so thankful. The support, shout out to support systems. I hope you guys all know. I hope you all have one first and foremost. And if you don't, please find resources. Please reach out. Having a support system really helps you through the storm. It really helps you through anything, honestly. And my support system is just, they be some riders. For lifers, for sure. And I'm just really grateful because, yeah, my mom, she's a real one. Overbearing, but we love her. But no, she really took care of me. She really did. So, shout out to her. Shout out to my dog, Sasha. Sasha Fierce. And Luna for watching my friend. She watched her for a whole month. And Sasha's a little wild, I'm not gonna lie. But we love her. She's Sasha Fierce. But yeah. But anywho, mom left, Sasha came back. I was listening to Stevie Wonder all weekend. This retrograde that's going on, Mercury retrograde, and the full moon that happened, I felt it. I felt it a lot, y'all. When I say I was deep into Stevie Wonder, yeah, so that happened. Are you okay? I was listening to Disney a lot. Shout out to the Little Mermaid. I was actually listening to Part of Your World, Jessie J's edition, and y'all, it real deal had me tearing up. I want to be where the people go. And you know me, because my Achilles is still healing. It's like you can't dance when you have fins, and I relate to that because I can't dance. I can twerk, but I can't really get down how I want to because of this whole situation. But it was just, and then oh my gosh, not just the music, but too, I watched Pinocchio, and that just the symbolism in that too just kind of got me because there was a little girl, spoiler alert if you didn't see it yet, she was handicapped and she had her one of her legs was not as, basically she wanted to be a ballerina and she really can't. due to her circumstances. And it kind of was like touching to me because I'm like, oh, I can't do certain things because of my circumstances. But you know what? I wrote this down too. And I didn't finish it because, yeah, I was just, it was just an emotional weekend. But you are handy capable, meaning you are able. Trust me when I say this isn't a fable. Believe that you can bring a lot to the table, that you deserve to be here, there, anywhere. And I didn't finish it. But that's what I wrote down while I was watching Pinocchio. But yeah. Yeah, y'all. That was, yeah. Yeah. That's what I be dealing with sometimes. But I write it out. Listen, get it out. Get it out. Don't remember what we talked about last week. Don't hold it in. Release it. This full moon, release it. Release all the energy. Well, it's the full moon's over with now, but as we move into this next phase of the moon cycle, really just, you know, ask yourself, what am I holding on to that no longer serves me? And do I need to go into October with it? You know, because y'all, it's almost mid-September. What? Time is slipping away from me. Okay, anywho, yeah, that, okay. So for those who don't know, Mercury retrograde is all about, I guess, growth. And for me, at least. But it happens like 3 or 4 times a year. And it's a period of like internal struggle, but also like overcoming that internal struggle. So for me, I guess what this little go around wants me to see is, you know, is there somebody who I need to spin the block on? And honestly, I'm not trying to spin the block on anyone, but myself, my inner child, like, you good sis. Because y'all, this, I have an ex, we dated for 2 weeks freshman year of college. Mind you, I graduated in 2015, right? My freshman year of college was 2011. It's now 2022. We dated 2 weeks. He broke up with me. Make it make sense. Why? What do you want? And here's another thing. There's a whole lot of backstory to it. But we got a lot to talk about. But the Mercury retrograde has really just been like, and the full moon has just, it's a lot. Because the retrograde started on the 9th and today's the 13th. Hey, y'all, it's been 2 months. Well, tomorrow will be officially 2 months since I tore my ACL or Achilles. Let me get it right. Achilles. And I'm actually in a pretty good mood. It's crazy what a month can do. Really, time really does heal all wounds. Yeah, it's still a process, but we're here. I'm here, you're here, we're all here, so yay, let's give it a cheer. Okay, so yeah, let's get into the topics. Okay, so let's just start off with sports. I know. Well, girls, okay, since we did talk about a little bit about Disney, how did we feel about The Little Mermaid? This Halle Bailey just... the short clip of just her singing Part of Your World, but it was effortless. It was golden. It was splish splash. I'm so happy I can swim. Shout out to, okay, so as a Black person, I would like to say I am in the 40% of those who can swim. And I hope you can say the same for yourself as well. But if you can't, now is the time to dive right into it and learn something new. I encourage you to learn how to swim because that is something.